Hello guys, welcome to the channel. If you want to list your eBay products on your Shopware 6 store, then this video is just specifically for you, because in this video I'm going to explain eBay connector for Shopware 6. eBay is an online shopping site that's commonly identified for its sales and consumer to consumer sales. And it is also very popular for online merchants to use as a sales channel. eBay connector for Shopware 6 integrates the eBay marketplace with the Shopware store, so the merchants can manage multiple eBay accounts by mapping categories, products and orders. Shopware 6 eBay connector is the best solution to list eBay products on the Shopware store. It provides multiple features, like you can add multiple eBay accounts and then you can perform the synchronization, import products, orders and categories from eBay to your Shopware 6 store. You can also map complete information about products, orders and categories. You can select subcategories to map from eBay to Shopware from the Shopware backend. The merchant can add best offer price in the product, and also the admin can view a complete list of eBay categories, eBay specification and eBay conditions imported, with an option to delete each respective imported categories, specification and condition. The admin can view results after every synchronization process and can set the number of records to sync during mapping. And the from the Shopware backend, the merchants can add and sync more than one eBay seller accounts. And also, you know, after importing orders, Shopware admin can check the eBay sales order details. It supports multiple language translation. Import a single order using the eBay order ID. Import a single order using the simple eBay item ID. It can export products from Shopware store to the eBay store as well. It can do mapping for products having variations or the options. Also, it import product in bulk quantity. The product are imported with their images, price, quantity and etc. So before I dive further into the workflow of the module, please subscribe to our channel and do not forget to press the bell icon so that you do not miss any notification or update from us. So let's quickly dive into the workflow of the module. So in order to list the product from your eBay marketplace to your Shopware 6 store, you need to have a eBay marketplace, right? So, you know, in order to set up your eBay marketplace, you need to get your eBay credentials. So I'm going to brief you the entire process, how can you get it. So, you know, coming to the official site, you will click on this register button and then you need to fill in these details. So I have come to this developer.ebay.com, and then here I found this register option and I have given a username. Now I am setting up the password. So I have given the username admin11. I am setting up the password. After setting up the password, you need to give your email ID. So I am providing my email ID, then the confirmation of the email ID, then the mobile number. So I have generated the username, password, provided the email ID, mobile number, and then you need to select your country. Oh, okay, so then you need to just check this box, and then this robot captcha, and then you just click on this join button. So this is going to create an account on the eBay marketplace. So I need to confirm my email address. So you just go to your account, whatever the Gmail, whatever the email account you have, and you will receive a mail from this eBay, and you just need to confirm your email address there. So I have confirmed my email address here. Now I'll go to this sign in button and I'll give my username that I have just generated and the password. So admin11 and the password. I'm filling in the password and I will click on the sign in button. Now here you need to notice one thing: when I'll click on this sign in button, this will say it is pending for the approval, which will take at least one business day. So it will get approved in one business day, right? So once it gets approved, what you need to do, you need to create an app and enter the app name. Then you need to choose the environment, right? So here I have provided the application title, and then here you find this sandbox and the production, and then below you can find this create a key set. So so to generate your key set, you need to enter the app name and the environment, and note that the app name is not saved until you generate the key sets. So you will click on the respective create a key set button to create your key set, to generate the key set, right? And after you know, click here on the create a key set. You know, for the environment you choose, you need to confirm the primary contact for this account first, then you can click continue to create key buttons. So I have just confirmed my primary contact, and then I will click on continue to create keys. So I will click here and this will direct me to the page for generating the user token, you need to go to your application keys page, and in the app ID row of the sandbox key set, you need to click the user tokens. So in this user tokens, to access the token page actually, so for your sandbox key set, I'm setting up for the sandbox key set, so you will find this user token here. So once you click here, you'll go to this again sign in, or in the sign in drop down you can find this authentication token for eBay once your account is approved. So after that you click on user tokens in the here, and then sign into the sandbox button, and then click it to access the sandbox account. So you will just click on this sign into sandbox, and once you click there on the sign into sandbox, you can go to the sign in page and provide your username and password, and you will click on sign in button and you will be able to sign in. Now after clicking the sign in button, you will you'll come here and you will provide your username and password that you have generated, and then you will click on sign in button. Once you get signed in, then you will see another page here that I'm taking to. So I'm taking you to this page. So on this page, you have to click the agree button. So you need to click on this agree button. You can read this out, and then you can click on this agree button, then this will direct you back then to the app token. So here you will get the app token. So from here you can copy your app token that we will be using it later on while setting up the connector. So just remember this process, how do you set up or get your credentials, and how we, like in the next video I'm going to explain you how we are going to use these credentials to set up the connector for the Shopware 6 and the eBay connector, right? So this is all for this video. In the next video, I'm going to explain the admin end of the module.